A frequency distribution is a graphical display that helps us understand our data. It tells us important things about the characteristics of our data, such as how many scores we have in total, and how often each of those scores appear in our data set. Frequency is a type of descriptive statistic that organizes data into a distribution. A distribution is the general name for any organized set of data. In this frequency table that I created, we can see that the range of scores is from 17 down to 10. We can also see the frequency for each score. How many 17s are in my data set? There was one. How many 16s do I have? There were two. I can also use this frequency table to compare the relative frequency, cumulative frequency, and the percentile for any of these scores. As I am preparing to serve up my data, I have two initial concerns about those scores. First, I want to know how many scores I have in total. The question of how many scores I have will tell me how many people completed my survey. And I'm going to use the letter N for number of scores to describe how many scores that I have. The letter N is also called my sample size. My second concern is how often any particular score occurs in my data set. How many people scored a 17? How many people answered yes? How many people said that they were female? The frequency will be represented with the letter F. Capital N is the notation for sample size, or how many scores or participants we have. If 32 people answered my survey, I have an N of 32. If 100 people answered my survey, my N would be 100. As you learn about statistics, you may notice that you will see both uppercase and lowercase n being used to describe sample size. And the convention works like this. If 32 people took my survey, I would represent my sample size as capital N equals 32. If I was describing only the 20 people who answered yes to the first item on my survey, I would write that as lowercase n equals 20. When you are describing only a subset of your sample, use a lowercase n. When you are describing the entire sample, use an uppercase n. F is the notation for frequency, or how often a particular score occurs. Of the 32 people who took the survey, 20 said yes to item 1. The frequency of yes for item 1 equals 20. Therefore, with some simple subtraction, I know that the frequency of those answering no was 12. Together with the total of yes and no responses, I get my total sample size of 32. You should use a lowercase f as a notation for frequency, or how often a particular score occurs in a data set. The symbol for frequency will always be written as lowercase f. We will never use frequency as an uppercase f. The uppercase F is actually referring to another type of test, the F test, or Fisher test, which we will learn about when we study ANOVA. There is a consistent relationship between N and F. If you add up the frequency of everyone who said yes to the first item, 20, and everyone who said no to the first item, 12, you get our total N of 32. So N is the sum of the frequencies. Mathematically, that is N equals sigma F.